Thank you, Jen, and thank you, Alex. I also will be brief. We had a great team meeting last night, and I want to say that the whole Astros organization and the team feel bad about what happened in 2017. We especially feel remorse for the impact in our fans and the game of baseball. And our team is determined to move forward, to play with intensity, and to bring back a championship to Houston in 2020. Thank you.